Welcome back. This is number 5 of my playthrough of We the Revolution, which is out now. Definitely highly recommended by my good self, because I've played enough of it now to know. This is the trial of the King of France. Should be good. I'm eating a biscuit, drinking a cappuccino. We're going to chill. We're going to win this. I'm going to do much better. I can feel it in my bones. So enough chat from me. I'm not going to do too much commentary through this at all. I'll probably comment a few times when I can. It'll probably mean stopping the recording, of course, but just reading this. It's going to be a bit of a toughie, this one. Okay, possible snakes too. All right. Yeah. I like a good cappuccino, keep the mind alert. Shooting civilians. We did do that. Accusation. Yeah. He's doing all this. Surrounding the city. Ah, damn it. Okay, that's good. We're doing well so far. Accusation, yep. Postmaster. No, that's a mistake. 2 influence points. I'm going to need some help here. Okay. I think we're ready. It's just a bit fiddly, the thumbstick. I'm a little bit clumsy with it when selecting the possible questions. Motives, so I've got plenty of questions to ask the defendant, so it's going to be good. Obviously some give certain reactions, some positive, some not so positive, so there we go. Kind of piss the people off. Okay. So I can lose my own head if I annoy the people. There's a lot to read and take in. Recommend writing some bits down, you know. It just comes back to bite you when you have to figure out the full case itself. Make your points known to get support for your decisions. So, yeah, this is a toughie. Ooh, no report, but a call commence a trial. Well, let's go straight to sentencing then. It's going to be death, isn't it? You know, don't you mind bothering looking through all that. He has to go. Acquittal, piss everyone off. Yep, off of your head. So this could be interesting. Get another death scene.
People, what vexes you? Why are you so angry?
The king lied to us! That coward ran from us! He'll surely run from justice as well! We found proof of the king's treachery in his secret iron cabinet!
The king has been imprisoned. He will not escape a second time. If he tries, I will kill him with my own bare hands. We won't turn a blind eye to new evidence. We shall dutifully pursue each line of inquiry for the Republic and only for the Republic. I will not let you down. If the blood of traitors needs to be spilled, then it will be spilled. I shall see to it personally.
went really well. I know. Getting help is good. I know most of these has obviously got help because Marie Antoinette's a sister. That I know is history to be right, so. Yeah, looks like this is going to go my way this time. Yes, yeah, so it's going to be hopefully a perfect execution, sorry, judgment. Okay, good job me. We shall be back with the next part, and it will be time to chop off a king's head. It should be fun. Join me then, and yeah, thanks for watching.